no one knows about.
He says it used to be a farm before the motor law. And on Sundays I elude the ice and hop the turf.